How does buying real estate create long-term wealth? Stay tuned to the blog post for more. Hey, real estate friends, what's going on? It's Mike Gold here with RE/MAX Alliance coming at you today to talk about the long-term wealth strategies by owning real estate. Okay, so how does owning real estate create long-term wealth? The first way in which that it does it is through appreciation. As you own the home over time, you are continuing to pay down the principal portion of your mortgage, which then creates equity. The other way in which that this is done is through market appreciation. So you've got kind of a double dip factor going on. As the market continues to appreciate, which it looks like it's going to do for the foreseeable future, our local Denver Boulder real estate market's been appreciating anywhere between 4 to 8% per year for the last 10 years. And although that this is a very long stretch for a market to do that, the forecast is for it to continue to rise, most importantly because we have a shortage in terms of the overall amount of supply and a large amount of people looking to buy a home here locally. The other way in which that buying a house is going to create equity or long-term wealth for you is that inherently a home becomes a forced savings account. When you're renting a house, the provisions in which that you have, you're susceptible to rental increases over time, and you may have different mindsets as far as being a renter. When you own a home, typically you want to improve that property and you're more mindful of taking care of that house as well as ensuring that your payments are always there and on time. So again, the major components of having a house is one, the equity that is created by paying the principal down and also the market appreciation, and two, it becomes a forced savings account and a sense of pride for you. Mike Gold here with RE/MAX Alliance. Thank you so much for tuning in on today's blog post. If you like what you're hearing, make sure to give us a thumbs up. If you want to hear more, subscribe to the channel. Better yet, take a look at our blog post where we've got even more information on this very specific content contained within. Until next time,